Hey guys, this is Kadma from Bitten Apple TV. We are here at Toy Fair 2020, and I am with Ruby's Costumes. Now, you guys all know how much I love Ruby's. You guys see me in my crazy cosplays as we go to these different conventions, and I'm here with Laura Mansdorf. Oh my God, thank you so much for this interview. I have to ask, now tell me a little bit more about what you do here at Ruby's.
So I'm in charge of coordinating all of the products and the packaging for the 365 toy line. So this is dress-up items that go in the toy aisle. They kind of coincide with our Halloween line, but they're a little bit different. They're dressed up a little differently.
No, that's great, because that's one of the things that I always struggle with, because I'm not like a major professional cosplayer. Like the outfits that I've seen where they're like that's an outfit, that's a real coat. You just managed to make it look like the character like that. That's intense. I like you guys because a lot of times I'm trying to get something done. I'm going to like a convention and I like to feel confident enough in my costume. So like whether I'm looking at something for like my little niece or if I'm looking for something for myself, I think you guys do like a great job kind of just keeping everything. And I love your accessories. So if that's all you, I am like right behind you.
Thank you. I appreciate that. That's awesome. Yeah, no, it's really cool to see the younger generation be able to dress up and to be able to share with their family, you know, to be able to create a whole within like DC and do all the characters together as their family. I've seen people walk through the streets and, you know, Comic-Con, and I've seen people, oh my God, it brings joy to my heart.
There's got to be so much pride when you see when someone walk by, you're like, I did that.
Yes, absolutely.
And thank you guys for the doggy costumes, because for my dog was always my best costume. So like I would be his Harley Quinn, he'd be my Joker. There's a lot of embarrassing photos that someday I'm gonna look back at and go, yep, I was weird.
No, but dogs are also, they're babies too. They're your babies also. And it's so cool to be able to see everybody accessorize and be able to take photos with their dogs. You know, it's pretty neat.
So considering the fact that you're part of the packaging, you're doing part of the product designing, what's your favorite one that you've done so far?
So for this year specifically, the Venomized characters are gorgeous. I just love the way that they came out, you know. It's such a cool concept.
So now I have to ask you some nerdy questions. DC or Marvel, and if so, like whichever. You don't have to pick just one, but I'm just curious.
I love them both, actually. Honestly, I don't want to be, you know, silly about it, but it's really cool to dress up Wonder Woman, and it's really cool to have Spider-Man. So, like, you know.
Have you dressed up as Spider-Man yet?
I have.
You're getting like so many like cool points from me right now. You have no idea, because Spider-Man is super awesome.
Thing is to watch girls dress up in the boy characters also, because there's just some strength to it, you know what I mean?
It really is, because I've done like just recently I did a crossover at New Jersey Horror Con, I believe, and what I was doing was I did both Jokers. So I did the original Joker and then the Phoenix one, so I kind of combined them, and a couple of guys were like, but that's a dude, and I'm like, it doesn't matter, it's a character, like let me have my fun. So like I completely applaud you guys for that. If you had to pick your character to dress up this year as, do you haven't decided what your costume?
It usually there's so many choices that I have a hard time kind of narrowing it down to like the last week.
You sound like me in my suitcase, like, gee, do I want to be a mermaid today, or like what do I want to do? You guys have even helped me like create costumes, which is also the best part. I was a snow fairy for Halloween once, because it happened to snow this one Halloween, and I just ran around and told everyone it was my fault.
That's so cool.
So you were telling me like on the Long Island one, you guys have like mini haunted houses, like,
yes.
Whoa.
Raspberry branch, we have a haunted house that's towards the back of the store. So it's got all these little cool rooms that you can go through, and it's super scary.
That sounds amazing. I like the fact you guys have the costumes, and then if I wanted to, I can go back there and like enjoy like a nice little haunted house. Is it open all year round, or?
No, it's just for around the Halloween season.
That's perfectly fine, because I was born around the Halloween season, so now I know where I'm going. Yeah, I was supposed to be born on Halloween, and my mom likes to remind me that I made her wait 2 days, and I was like, I was trying to make an entrance. Stop it. but I did want to let you know, like, I really love what you guys have here. I just appreciate you guys a lot. It helps a lot for like someone who's like interested in cosplay. You just want to have fun for the night. You guys have helped me and my team, or at least me, embarrass my team members, because I'm like practically almost the only girl here, and I'm like, guys, let's dress up, and they're like,
again. No, I just love the fact that there's like accessories that you can add to your costumes and things like that. So it just makes it your own. You could do it on your own, you know?
I do like the golden lasso that you guys, I saw over there, and I was like, that's what I needed to complete my Wonder Woman costume. So like, that'll be the next thing, like going in my suitcase, like now my suit's complete. I really do appreciate you guys. Just so anyone knows, like if you're looking for any costumes, whether it's for kids, for adults, there are so many different designs and there's a lot of like talented people that go into this work. So you can also go to their actual physical stores, but of course they are located like in Walmart, correct? You know, Amazon, they're everywhere. Just type in Ruby's costumes. You can't miss it. If you don't know Ruby's, I'm not sure what planet you're from and welcome to Earth, but make sure you check them out. Thank you so much, Laura, and I really do appreciate your work.
Thank you so much for having me. I really appreciate it.
Bye.
Bye.
And if you like the content that you've been seeing, please remember to hit that like button and subscribe. It helps us out a ton. You have no idea. And we'll see you next time.